Hello everyone. Today I wanted to talk about a rare but clinically significant side effect for lithium. Lithium is a medication that's used for bipolar disorders and other indications. And this side effect is called diabetes insipidus. Diabetes insipidus, in other words, is the kidneys will not be responding to the antidiuretic hormone that's released from the brain. What does this mean? Antidiuretic, if it's not responding to an antidiuretic hormone, this means diuresis, right? And the patient would pee lots of urine. And based on that, patients, in order to supplement the lost water, a patient has to drink lots of water. And it can go unnoticed for years and years, because if the patient drinks lots of water, nothing will happen. However, if the patient gets admitted to a hospital with restricted fluid intake, and this might lead to loss of lots of fluid, and serum sodium goes up, maybe even in 24 hours, from like the 130s up to 160s, and results in adverse consequences. One of the important things too, so the role of the pharmacist, we need to look into that, the history of lithium and diabetes insipidus. One of the most interesting facts about this as well, it might remain for years, diabetes insipidus, even when lithium stops years ago. So it could be potentially irreversible condition. Thank you.